For the best placards, but I can't give you prizes if I can't see them. Raise them up! Right, so our first
has inflation from April 2022 to February 23 at 13.8% at a time when you got a 2% pay award. What choice do you have other than to do what you are doing?
And spent billions on it, but unfortunately, devastatingly, so many of our colleagues got infected. Some of them died. And what do?
And you try to pay with claps. It's invalid forms of payment. Claps don't pay the bills. 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 Claps don't pay the bills! Claps don't pay the bills! Louder at the back!
Causing long waiting times and routine cancellations. It's this government's decision to neglect public services. Children being taught in the largest class sizes since records begun. Taught by numerous temporary teachers, or those not qualified in the subject that they're teaching. 1 in 8 maths lessons taught by a non-specialist. Solidarity.
Very special. We've all worked with really bad consultants, ones that aren't supportive.
So our message to you is stay strong, stay united and keep going. You will win because this country needs its junior doctors.
Yeah!
Thank you.
Classic Steve foreplay. If you don't show up for meetings, cause you're up all night tweeting, let me fill you in briefly why we're here today. Bleeps, we're not holding blue scrubs, just for show to pick
it. Country, and we put up with a lot. We see people coming to avoidable harm and injury, so we need doctors to stay, and for that we need pay restoration. And they will call. You are doing this not just for your patients, for your colleagues, or your families, but for millions of other junior doctors over the following decades.
Respect. We deserve to be treated with respect and dignity commensurate to the workload we undertake and the responsibility we have as highly trained professionals. What we're asking for is not in any way unreasonable, but we've already seen hit pieces come in the media against us. We've seen attempted character assassinations. Fight. We won't be weakened We won't be silenced and we won't be suppressed, because nobody, no doctor, no worker, no restoration is a union that can win anything. You're on the winning side and we need to keep this going. It's great to see so many people.
Make some noise.
I'm free blood.